China unveils two armed A-Hawk VTOL UAV models. The state-owned Aviation Industry Corporation of China, AVIC, unveiled two models of its A-Hawk series of strike-capable, reconnaissance vertical takeoff and landing, VTOL, unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs, at the 12-16 November Dubai Airshow 2017. The multi-rotor A-Hawk I and A-Hawk II UAVs were marketed at the exhibition as being capable of carrying out military surveillance, cargo transport, and attack missions. On display was a quarter-scale model of the A-Hawk I, also known as Cloud 1, equipped with what appeared to be two ordnance launchers. Powered by 8 rotor engines, the platform has a maximum takeoff weight of 175 kg, an endurance of 30 minutes, can carry a payload of 65 kilograms, and is able to reach a speed of 60 kilometers per hour and an altitude of 3 kilometers. The A-Hawk I is reported to have a diameter of 3.47 m. Chinese reports indicate the A-Hawk I will enable individual soldiers to conduct surveillance, urban counter-sniper, and emergency battlefield transport missions. Also on display was a quarter-scale model of the A-Hawk II, also known as Cloud 2, UAV, which employs 4 tilting duct fans. The platform has a reported maximum takeoff weight of 120 kg, an endurance of 4 hours, and can reach a speed of 60 km per hour and an altitude of 5 km.